Because Nathan Thompson thinks there's glue, tape, and magnets on the bottom of the cup. But there's not! Nathan Thompson, feel the bottom of the cup and tell us how it feels. Well, it just feels like a cup. That's right, it just feels like a cup. And now, Nathan Thompson, feel right there, tell us how it feels. There's no magnets, but I want to tell you why the cup doesn't go flying off. It has to do with the way your dad drives a car. No, you know what I'm talking about. It does go really fast. I've seen your dad. I know. Here's the way it works. You are sitting in the back seat of your car.
Right. Okay.
Your dad's driving. You're looking out the window.
Ooh, nice outside today. Right?
Your dad's going. Do not hit the floor. Do not hit any part of your body, okay? If anything falls off, the cup is gonna fly off and smack that girl right there. And if you get smacked with a cup of flying water, you know what's gonna happen? It's Unc Connor's fault. Have you ever done anything really dumb before?
Yeah.